walked up in the entrance, black on black, my shades is all tinted, blink bling blow, I got your ice cream tip, mommy shows up and
the week is starting off right. Monday night, and 2K Sports presents the NBA. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg with David Aldridge on our sideline. So, in terms of the players' perspective, Clark, have most of these guys settled back into their regular season rhythm by now?
Well, I certainly hope so, Kevin. They better have settled in by now. I mean, in some ways, that's what the preseason was for. You should be up and running at full speed by now. Absolutely, no doubt about it.
Here's the Cobra. Left side, Kobe. Six on the shot clock. And easy 2 points on the layup.
Quite simply, he's a bucket. He's a shot maker. There's very little that ever throws him off his game.
Outside, Odom passes it to Stackhouse. Now, here's Brown. Odom deciding where to go with it. Brown against Martin. Brown, no good. Outside, Kobe lets it go with a three. His second shot goes in, off to a good start, 2 for 2.
In the gym range, the moment he crosses half court, you better find him because he can hurt you from there.
Here's Lou. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 7.5 points a game. The feed to Haywood. It doesn't go for him. Brooklyn with the ball. They went to Washington for their last meeting with the Wizards, and they came out with a win.
Well, they coasted to the win in that one. Were dominant in the rebound department, and that was a huge factor.
And, you know, one of the things about winning the physical battle like they did in that game, it gives you a lot of confidence going into the next meeting. You know you can push this team around in the paint and win the physical battle.
Here's the Cobra. Last game, an incredible scoring display for him.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
And, guys, that's exactly the kind of high-impact defense they want to see out of him.
And good to get him going early. That shot should give him some confidence.
Perhaps he's set for a big night. I mean, he can be a difference-maker for him when he's on his game.
Yeah, it's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
Now, here's Walker. Pass to the Cobra. On the wing, Bryant. Outside, Martin. Here's the Cobra, trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Stackhouse outside. Brown goes straight through the defender for the dunk, draws the foul. He'll go to the line. Sean Kemp picks one up right there. The Wizards shooting their first free throw attempt on the night.
One shot.
They now lead as the free throw drops for him.
Boy, just not serviceable at the line, and it is a glaring weakness on the back of Brown's basketball card.
Here's Lou. That falls. Nice feed that time from Odom. Lou's got 5 points so far.
Wow, that is just pretty right there. What a find for his teammate at the rim.
Here's Bryant, and Bryant slams it in.
Boy, what a great athlete Kobe Bryant is. Man. watching him take flight and jam it down. Doesn't get much better than that.
Lou passes to Stackhouse. Now Brown. Here's Lou. And the three off target. In the corner, it's Bryant. Over Stackhouse. Kobe can't hit.
Boy, that's got to be terribly frustrating there. I mean, with the defense not hustling, and he still misses. Boy, he wishes he had that one back.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there. You make your teammates better by giving them good passes. That one was perfect.
The Wizards with the lead. There's a good screen. Odom, the pass to Stackhouse. Here's Lou. Let's go. And Washington again with the bucket.
Lou putting it right on target for his teammate. Really, that's what a true point guard does. On time, on target.
To the paint. The shot's good from Bryant. He's got 11.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Now here's Odom. He's coming off a 19-point game against Memphis.
And he passed the ball so well in that game, keeping everybody involved, even as he was racking up all those points.
Now, Bryant, Lamar Odom missing from long range. And it's Kemp slamming it down.
Kemp, such an exciting player, especially on these alley-oops.
Washington is gone, 1-of-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Lou, that's good.
Hey, I'm stating the obvious here, but he was very comfortable taking that shot. Not a defender in sight.
Driving inside. Kobe, that's for two. Rebound, Washington. The pass to Stackhouse. Shoots over Walker. Walker with some nice D. Enzo Bryant will bring it up for Brooklyn. Trailing by two. They're coming off that win against Philadelphia.
Well, you look at the points they produced in that game. Great adjustments on the offensive end.
Well, it's really hard to stop them when they're in a groove offensively, and they were in a comfort zone all game long in that one.
Here's Odom after the made shot from Sean Kemp. Nice ball movement by Washington. Odom inside. Working on Walker. No good off the front iron. The Nets have gone 7-13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. Here's the Cobra. No scoring in this one. Takes a three. It's hauled in by Brown. Washington's gone 2-of-4 from beyond the arc to start the game. They get the rebound. Second chance shot. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Haywood is your classic seven-footer. I mean, his size makes him a threat.
First trip to the line for him here.
Brendan Haywood. Two shots.
That free throw good from Haywood. And the Nets making a change here. Scalabrini's checked in. And
a substitution.
.121 left in the first quarter. Here's Dixon to the left side wing. Pass to Stackhouse. Here's Dixon. Six to shoot. Shoots. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Jared Jeffries.
59 seconds left in the first quarter. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions right now. They need a basket. And Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it.
I agree. I mean, now's when they need a spark the most.
And the Wizards with possession after the basket by Brooklyn. Kicks to Marshall. 40 seconds left to play in the first quarter. There's the pick. Just five on the clock. Passes it to Dixon. fires away from outside. The shot, no good. Brooklyn trails by five. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
The Nets shooting their first free throws of the game right now.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, no good. And the second free throw, good. Wizards leading by four. Stackhouse with it. Still without a basket. And it's sent back by Mutombo.
And this is Mutombo's calling card, using that wide wingspan to just erase shots left and right.
One of the things you've got to admire and respect about him is his aggressiveness at the offensive end, always in attack mode.
And a high-scoring first quarter. Both teams really filling it up. Wizards lead by one. And we'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter. It's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the Wizards.
They've really been pushing that thing in the open floor. And so far, the opposition's not been able to slow them down at all.
And, guys, they've also done a great job generating offense from their defense, forcing turnovers and making the defense pay for those mistakes.
Jeffries. That one goes in. Jeffries got the opening field goal of the second quarter for the Wizards. Here's the Cobra. Ball's knocked loose and out of bounds as Brooklyn gains possession. Brooklyn trails by three. Lazenko dishes to Mutombo. Here he goes, and it's denied. And they get it back. Lazenko passes to the Cobra. And the Nets, another three.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
And around a minute gone here in the second quarter. Pass to Dixon. Here's Stackhouse. Trying to come right back with a three of his own. But it's no good. And for Brooklyn, they're shooting at a decent 44% clip here. The Cobra passes to Scalabrine. Here's the Cobra. Out to the right wing. Dishes it to Fisenko. Here's the Cobra. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. Now Stackhouse. His last outing, we saw him pour in 22. Here is Jeffries. Back to Stackhouse. Good on the triple. Stackhouse has got his first 3 points of the game.
Stackhouse locked and loaded on the catch. Almost automatic.
Out to the wing. Here's the Cobra. Second shot opportunity. Here's Mutombo. Fires the three. The Cobra's shot is off.
Misfires again, and the ball just refuses to cooperate with him. It's a tough day so far.
The pass to Marshall. Pass to Jeffries. Shot clock at five. Here's Dixon. Misses the three. Brooklyn trails by three. lets the three fly. A nice shot by the Cobra. The Cobra's got six in the quarter. 3 minutes of action so far in the second quarter. Stackhouse outside. It's tipped. Here's Fisenko. He has yet to score, and they take the lead. Now it's a 3-point Nets lead. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for Brooklyn.
They've not been passive at all on defense early on. Challenging shots, and it's resulted in a number of blocks.
And another thing they've done so well is convert fast break opportunities. Great job trusting their guys and getting those easy ones.
Passes it to the Cobra from downtown. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nets will retain possession. Now we get a chance to check out the standings out east already. We are in December. You look at the Nets. They've got the number one record in the conference, and because of it, each night out, their competition is going to bring it right at them. And, of course, the Wizards, right now, quite a ways down below.
And right now for the Nets, they're proving that all the talk we heard about them in the preseason was warranted. What a role this group's been on here early on.
It appears to me, though, that this group has all the ingredients for a special season.
Checked in for the Nets. Walker comes in for Scalabrine. The Wizards also changing it up. Haywood's checked in for Leighton. Brown comes in for Jared Jeffers. And it's Lou in for Dixon. And the Nets with possession here. Only allowed 5 points in the quarter. Pass to the Cobra. Makes it off the glass. The Cobra's got the lead up to five now for the Nets.
Showing the quickness right there. Just tough to keep up with it. They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Lou passes to Brown. Here's Lou. Five on the clock. The dish to Haywood. And out of bounds as the Nets gain possession. Brooklyn with the ball. They're on an 11-3 run right now. Here's the Cobra.
Oh! Yes, sir! Come on, bring it!
And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. Baby, it is showtime.
And why not? A little salt in the wound. The more plays they make like that, the more they'll have these guys reeling and on the ropes.
Here's Lou. 10 points for him. And finish off by Brown.
Brown knew exactly what he was doing there and executed the pick and roll perfectly.
Here's the Cobra. 19 points in the game. Again, the Nets for two. Wizards trail by seven. Stackhouse outside. The pass to Brown. Stackhouse with it. Checking some stats on him right now. He's averaging just around 22 and a half points a game. Lou, that's good. Lou's got 13.
One of the things you like about Lou is that he doesn't force up shots on the perimeter. He takes high percentage looks.
Over to the left wing. And it's out of bounds. The Wizards will take it the other way. Lamar Odom. Check in for Stackhouse.
Number seven. Lamar Odom.
And so it's Washington with it. They come into this one following the loss to the Grizzlies.
Scoring efficiency was an issue in that one. Took them too many shots to get their points.
Yeah, and I think slower out there all game.
Brooklyn leading by four. Here's the Cobra. And the layup's good off the glass. The Cobra's got 23 points.
How about the amazing crossover there? Demonstrating exactly how dangerous he can be when he's got the rock in his hand.
Time called here. The Wizards decide to talk it over. Marshall. He gives the team some steady offense, a bit under 10 points a game. Here's Odom. Walker with the rebound. It's Walker with the ball, bringing it up for the Nets. 6-point lead. Fires for three, and the three ball is good. And it's now 26 points for the Cobra.
Their guards have carried the offensive load, but the way they've performed, they've got the green light to shoot whenever there's an opening.
Ryan against Odom. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. Odom's got 10 points.
The real. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
A little back and forth from long range. I love it. That's a terrific answer there.
And I don't care what his size is. You cannot forget to box him out. He's just got a nose for the ball, and he is fearless in attacking the glass.
Here's Odom. He's got 10. Down low. Brown jams it in.
Some power behind that slam. Brown, a big fella who can pack a punch.
Pass to Kemp. It's tipped. And here comes Odom late in the fast break from the corner. That one rolling around and runs out. Brooklyn leading by six. Feeds to Bryant. And here we go. Washington fast break. And the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
I can understand teams trying to get physical with Lou because of his size, but that usually doesn't work because of how tough he is.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Stackhouse, he's checked in for Washington. Brooklyn's gone an even 50% from three-point range in the second quarter, 4 for 8. The Cobra passes to Kobe. Rebound by the Wizards. Stackhouse with it. He's picked up by Bryant. Odom on the wing from outside the arc. And the rebound goes to Martin. Brooklyn's gotten a three-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc, 6 of 15. Wizards trail by three. Outside, Odom passes to Lou. Stackhouse outside. They grab their own miss. Brown had a hand on it. Bryant gets a wide open look. Hits it from 3-point range. Bryant's got 5 points in the quarter.
Nice set there, making it easy for Bryant He had that lined up all the way.
Uncovered. It's good, and the Brooklyn lead is cut down to four on the bucket from Stackhouse.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Timeout called. The Nets. The Nets making a switch here. Vasenko's checked in. 105 left in the... So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly even battle underway in this one. Brooklyn ahead. They lead by five. Time now for the halftime break. At the third quarter, soon to follow, right here on 2K Sports. We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. We're seeing a tremendous game here from the Cobra.
And the way that he has helped out with the ball movement has been a difference maker early on.
And, you know, that's not a job they ask him to do very often, but in the first half, I thought he was in perfect sync with his teammates.
And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. Here's Lou. Stackhouse outside. Here's the screen. Releases. Rebounded by the Nets. Martin's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. A nice shot by the Cobra. The Cobra's got the first points to start out the third quarter for the Nets.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a...
And you know what? It's all about the long-distance game for him tonight. He's getting it done from out there.
Brown with a screen on Walker. Odom, the pass to Lou. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Nets leading by eight. Here's the Cobra. And some very quick points for him on that possession. The Cobra's got 5 points in the quarter.
He is scorching the D, exploding offensively.
Well, you know when you're in that kind of a zone. Trust me, he knows he's in the zone right now.
Here's Stackhouse. He's got five.
And all you got to do is look at the rebounding margin as to why they hold the lead.
And you know what? That tells the story in a lot of games, guys. And here you go. It's telling the story tonight, too.
Oh, and the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
Well, I tell you what, they've got this team just a step away from being completely sleek.
Lou, that's good.
A bit underrated aspect of Odom's game is his ability to get that ball moving.
For Brooklyn, they've gone 3 of 3 from the field since halftime. Pass to Bryant, stolen by Haywood. In the corner, it's Odom. Count it, number five from the floor this game. He's now 5 of 11.
We know Lamar Odom has the jumper in his book bag, but I want to see him at 6'10 doing that work inside.
Oh, what a pass, and then he lays it in with the circus move.
So smooth.
He could have messed that up trying for a big slam. Nice work going to the layup.
Wizards trail by 9. Lou passes to Odom. He dishes it to Haywood. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. Sean Kemp picks one up right there.
I like that Brendan Haywood has a good sense about his strengths and weaknesses, who he is as a player, and he pretty much stays within himself.
He's off on the second. It's Walker with the ball, bringing it up for the Nets. Kicks it out to Bryant. Puts up a three. Haywood grabs the board. Haywood's got rebound number 5 here tonight. In the corner, it's Odom. Pass to Lou. A three ball. It goes out of bounds. Last touch, they say, by Martin. A sensational block that definitely deserves another look.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
Odom against Walker. It's good, and the Brooklyn lead is cut down now to just 7 on the basket from Lou.
And how about Odom facilitating the shooter there, not holding the ball or forcing his own shot?
Washington's gone 1-4 in three-point shots here in the third. There's the lob to Brown. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
And hard to decide which was better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
There's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop.
Tell you what, you wouldn't know they're the team trailer when they're able to pull off plays like that.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. They're going to ride him as far as he can take it.
Odom, no good.
You know, when he has the ball outside like that, that's exactly the kind of D they need to play on.
To the inside. And he dunks it right on Lamar Odom.
A vicious. Dunker Kemp is truly awesome whenever he takes flight. Special to see him do his thing in the air.
Time called here. The Wizards decide to talk it over. Here's Lou, who's got 23. And the pass to Odom. Brown sets a screen for Odom. Here's Lou. Just 5 to shoot. His 15th try is a miss. Now 9 for 15 from the floor. Here's Kobe, rebounded by the Wizards.
Total breakdown from the defense there. I mean, he'll usually take advantage when that's the case.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the ball.
Yeah, really left him no choice there. He had to foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for Brooklyn.
A high-effort brand of defense has been paying off for him in this one. They've managed to either block or alter a ton of their opponent's shots.
And I love the fact they kept the pressure on, really pushing that ball, running it up the floor. I love seeing that. A team staying aggressive even when they're playing well.
Tembo is checked in for Mark.
He's as solid as it gets from the line. I mean, give him the opportunity, he's cashing in on those.
Here's Lou. The Wizards with another miss. Nets leading by 7. And here's Kobe for 3. Rebounded by the Wizards. Haywood's got 6 rebounds in the game. Haywood with a screen on Bryant. Here's Odom. The Wizards with another miss. For Brooklyn, they've gone 6 of 10 from the field in the third quarter. And that one's good by Kobe.
Bryant's mid-range game is an absolute killer. So confident in that space.
Here's Lou. He's got 25. Brooklyn with the rebound. The Cobra's got rebound number 11 for him here tonight. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Kemp's shot is off.
And that was lining up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite connect.
And you know, guys, always a tough catch on the lob. Placement and timing have to be close to perfect.
Here's the Cobra. He has 31. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
That's amazing play down in the big boy area, powering that thing down on a much taller defender.
Wizards trailed by 11. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And good that time. Lou's got 9 points here in the second half.
Nice touch from Lou that time on the floater. Made it look easy.
Inside. Puts the move on. Ah, Kobe in close.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
Washington calls timeout. Washington making a change. Marshall's checked in.
Danielle Marshall.
Outside Odom. To the middle. Here's Haywood. Here's Lou. And he's good on the three ball. Lou's got 12 points now in the quarter.
And guarding him on the perimeter isn't a priority for them right now, but if this continues, it will be.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn. So it's Brooklyn now. They've held a 12-point lead earlier. Nice shot by the Cobra. The Cobra's got 2 now from beyond the arc in the third for the Nets. Now Odom. 12 points for him. Teardrop shot. And it's sent back by Kemp.
Long arms and quick reflexes from Kemp allow him to get all over that shot there.
Count it. Good. Kobe's got the lead up to 13 now for Brooklyn.
And this is how you want to come out of the half. Prolific and efficient.
Boy, I like the disposition and attitude. Halftime. They're patiently looking for good shots.
Lou. Kemp with the rebound. Nets leading by 13. From deep, Bryant. It's hauled in by Brown. Brown's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Odom, the pass to Lou. Brooklyn with the rebound. The Cobras got rebound number 12 now. Tenacity on the glass. Kobe, that's good.
When he catches the hot hand, good luck trying to slow him down. Plays so under control, can spot up, drive, create for himself a matchup nightmare.
Here's Lou, 30 points in the game. Right side, Odom. They need this. Misses the layup.
Good offense squaring up against better D there. You got to appreciate that stop.
And that one's good by Kobe.
Inside the paint, Bryant is just as much trouble. He's practically a sure thing from in close.
To the paint, here's Brown. The shot's good on the assist by Odom. Odom's got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him. Here's the Cobra. He's got 36, and even three-on-three break. And denied, he sends it right off the glass. Here's Walker, and Brooklyn with another turnover here.
Ball goes to Washington.
I'm not sure whose fault that was, guys, but they need to get on the same page here.
So for the Nets, Harden's checked in, and it's Scalabrine in for Walker. And a new group getting ready to come in for Washington. Leitner's checked in for Haywood. Jeffries comes in for Brown. Jerry Stackhouse is checked in for Odom. And it's Dixon in for Lou. Dixon passes to Stackhouse. Out left to the wing. Pulls it up. It's deflected.
Right thing there to stay that tight on him and really try to keep him out of his comfort zone.
54 seconds left to play in the third. Here's Dixon. He feeds it to Marshall. Over Harden. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing. And the foul goes against Brooklyn.
And, you know, Marshall is an effective stretch four, a guy who can play both forward spots, and he's a dynamite outside shooter.
Both shots good from the stripe. There's 37 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Lob pass to Bryant. And it's out of bounds. The Wizards will take it the other way.
You know, that's just sloppy basketball giving away a possession. No real reason for that turnover.
And Brooklyn making a change here. Vasenko's. Wizards trail by 18. Here's Dixon, and the foul on Harden. That'll be his second foul of the game.
First team foul.
And the Wizards with possession. Pass to Jeffries. Here's Dixon. The Wizards working the ball around now. Tips it. It's good on the putback. Stackhouse has got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for the Wizards.
I love the determination he showed there, getting himself into good position under the glass.
With the presence of mind to know just where the rebound was going to come down. Well timed.
And then the nifty touch to tip it in as well.
Here's Dixon. Following the bucket by the Nets to the inside. Ron. That's out of bounds. Brooklyn will retain possession. Nets leading by 18. Here's the Cobra. To the left wing. Harden outside. Pass to the Cobra. Again.
He's having himself a night scoring with reckless abandon.
And he's nearing third place in career 40-point game. Wizards trail by 20. Here's Dixon.
Over Fisenko.
It's rebounded by Fisenko.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
And he's got to find other ways to contribute them because his shot-making is not happening right now.
About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Stackhouse with it.
Over Scalabrine.
Stackhouse, good. Stackhouse has got 4 points now in the quarter.
And Stackhouse has a superb jump shot, a real score. This guy is attacking and squaring himself up to the basket and knocking shots down.
Here's the Cobra. And he uses both hands to jam it in.
Taking matters into his own hands.
Yeah, we didn't expect to see that kind of finish.
And you know, guys, when your point guard is making explosive plays at the rim, I really do think it sets the tone for the rest of the team.
So it's the Wizards now, following the bucket by the Nets. Here's Jeffries. Brooklyn with the rebound. Scalabrine's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Pass to the Cobra. For the three. Rebound by Marshall. Wizards trail by 20. Here's Dixon. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
I think in that situation, that was a nice try to create some space for himself with the fadeaway.
Offensive rebound. Mutombo. That shot, no good.
Does not get much easier than that, but somehow he came up empty there.
And just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here. Down low. Here's Marshall. Oh, and the jam by Marshall.
Now that's a big-time physical play. Hard to get in Marshall's way when he's attacking the rim like that.
Here's the Cobra. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
First personal foul. First team foul.
At the line for your Nets, number 9.
That free throw missing. Williams, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Walker comes in for Scalabrine. Brendan Haywood, he's checked in for Washington. Good on the second free throw. Wizards trailed by 19. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Got a piece of it. Here's the Cobra. Gets the three-pointer to fall. The Cobra's got 46 points.
Great idea to pull up and take the transition three there. The D was in position to block his path to the hoop if he took it inside.
No good from Stackhouse. Nets leading by 22. A crossover. Here's the Cobra. And foul on the shot.
Second team foul.
First one falls. Scalabrini's checked in for Williams. The Wizards also changing it up. Kwame Brown is checked in for Marshall. Odom comes in for Jared Jeffers. And it's Lou in for Dixon. And good on the second, so he makes them both. The Wizards have gone 3 of 8 here in the fourth quarter. Here's the Cobra. And that one goes. Incredible.
My goodness. 50 for the 8.
Yep, he is putting on a show. Outside, Odom. To halt the run. Basket counts.
Really like the energy Odom provides. Outstanding at knifing into the lane and finishing at the hoop.
The Cobra. And another one falls.
And he's up to 52 points.
Yeah, making a GA look all too easy right now. Here's Odom. There's the pass to Lou. Here's the three. Now the Cobra with the rebound. The Cobra's got rebound number 15 here tonight. Haywood with the rebound. Haywood's got 8 rebounds in this game. The feed to Stackhouse. And out of bounds as Brooklyn gains possession. So for the Nets, Medvedenko's checked in for the Cobra. And Rogers subbed in for Walker. And so it's Brooklyn easily grabbing this one. They poured it out tonight. Dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And, you know, this game could really be a defining one for what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home no doubt helps, and the execution was flawless.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. See you later.
What's the point at all? I'm living my best life. Got things on the hot library. Yeah, baby. If I don't keep it 100 with you, me and you will always have this issue. I'll make up your mind. You ain't gotta worry. You ain't gotta lie. You ain't gotta love me. Don't the vibe. Why you being petty? Oh, gotta stop being a. I don't ever trip. That's not what I do. I'ma choose for you. Every single time you hit me up with a new excuse, I just fall
immediately. Immediately.
Now we getting close. You get out of pocket. Stop doing the most. I just hope your energy's the same. Soon as I go ghost, I just fall back. I just fall back.
Johnny Dang got diamonds in my chain. Got ice on my knee like it's rolling. They cold in the b- yeah, these diamonds look frozen. Real players get chose, so you know that I be chosen. Got my pocket. I stay out the way, don't be all in the mix. Call me for. Hey, finna go and take a trip, let's deal. Hold up, wait a minute, if I get it, then I spend it. When I'm in it, can't pretend it, keep it tending. With my business, I'm relentless. I got two rent houses in the getting rented. Been a boss
Louis
for a minute.
No umbrella when I walk through the rain in the kitchen. Kind of bread like Kane. Lick it like Johnny Dine, eat deep muddy water stick, carry my right pocket, got money, left pocket.
Okay.
Slide down your block. Ice all over my body looking like a snowman. Big rocks in the grill dancing like a slow jam. My chain's so heavy I'm walking like an old man. Try me, you gon' get like a spray paint can. From Spokane, I'm... It's getting cold, put on a coat, my ice froze. Riding foes, I'm poking out on nice toes. Drive slow, my trunk up and the lights glow when I'm... I might flake it. Riding down 288 in the top eight. Thinking you gon' run up on me, then you mistaken. I came through dripping a puddle, you thought it rained. Everything flawless from the grills to the chain. I done spent a lot of change, now I'm looking like Johnny Dang.
Louis Vuitton umbrella when I walk through the rain in the kitchen. Kind of bread like paint.
Good shot.
Muddy water stick, carry my right pocket, got money, left pocket. Bulletproof white Cadillac riding in the tank. I'm a dirty bike, baby, from dirty bike with a dirty kick, slide down your block.
check my call log, not answering, no. I get my balls off and then I penthouse at the top, 40 plus, check out the view. All glass at night, look like we on the moon. Whoa. The ladies drip all on my IG. Diamonds chilly, neck wrist waterfall just like TLC. Keep your flies, not get on but a dozen, they ain't believe in me.
Fire when we come through with entire catalogs lighting up your memory. Provide memorable moments. Cone went searching through my mind every time someone said remember me. Rap got the timeline drenched so you won't find mine on the bench where the game's played. One player earned. From the funds in the seed that we water it. Thanks to you, the crew's out in the lead, cause you know that we are what you need. Put the order in. Sometimes you got to make it about yourself. Bring the warrior out yourself. Let loose in the wild. Don't doubt yourself. You can find the route yourself. Sometimes you got to make it about yourself. Bring the warrior out yourself. Yourself. Bring the warrior out yourself. Yourself. Yourself.
According to friends, my mom and touring for months, I'm messy, but I never been to Florida. No. Reporting you live and direct in the news. I put out be torching you. Warren don't drive, but war eat. I already got rich in my box recording you. Four in my fit, gorgeous, humiliate. Two Wagyu season, two perfection, I'm speaking season. Heat like fevers, pieces, Jesus, ay. Need a visa, fly his eagle, ay. Nice demeanor, meanest feature. Slid on the beat like the ice in skis, but I breathe heat. Guess I'm a climate switcher. I just switch my fists, what they like to switch up, ay.
Sometimes you got to make it about yourself. Bring the warrior out yourself. Let loose in the wild. Don't doubt yourself. You can find the route yourself. Sometimes you got to make it about yourself. Bring the warrior out yourself. Yourself. Bring the warrior out yourself. Yourself. Yourself.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Phone checker, swinging sword lecture, closing down the sector, supreme neck protector, better want him kid, Mr. Mepsa, ballin' pop, bout to blow his lid from the pressure, too hot for TV, for sheezy, too many wanna be hard, be easy, it's all in together, going all out together, it don't take much to please me, still homes, I'm never satisfied like the stones, we don't condone biting, see them selling crossbones, protecting what I'm writing, don't clash with the titan, who blast with a license, to kill rap recitants, come on, in the zone with your from the group home, to cow,
lifestyle,
put your get the
she love me, she love me not. She love me, she love me not. She love me, she love me not. She love me, she love me not.
Baby in this like let me through here. I need millions for the new year. Send a threat, I send my crew there. Know they hate how big I blew up. Got that check for real, went Audemars Piguet and bought my blue one. Think my favorite car's my blue one. Pop that for real, I do this. Put my heart inside my safe deposit box, cause I ain't gon' use it. I made 40 million last year and that's just all my music. I done finally got them ballin', ain't gon' lose it. Seem like everybody snoozin' while I'm steadily improving. I'm gon' be the one. She got all them braces up her on, look like she me or something. She get new Chanel whenever she want to, like it's free or something. I've been buying Birkin bags with like they 3-for-1. Excuse my French, I'm sorry, mamas. This phantom cost 500. I've been lit for 5 summers. Everyone know how I'm coming. Real exotic bags for 35. We got outside punching. Don't want
with us, I spend it to my last hundred. Reckies on Reckies, now she thinks she missed some. Dressing like she techie, now she thinks she missed some. Count up cash really fast, now she thinks she missed some. Keep on her bag, now she thinks she missed some. Walked in with a baddie, now she thinks she missed some. Gon' now she thinks she missed some. Bust down an Audemars, now she thinks she missed some. Cop another foreign car, now she thinks she missed some. Don't need a stylist, she must think she missed some. Always going viral, she must think she missed some. Turn up on her, she must think she missed some. Diamonds on her rings and the chain, think she missed some. Posted up, running with her, think she missed some. Flawless, free bank, rapping like she missed some.
Yeah, put up. Wiki, Nardo, you got you one with this one.
myself. No, I'm the furthest thing from self. Selfless.
Motor Hollywood, I got another on my arm. Hot pink wig, all that shit. Make you reevaluate what you want. I didn't make it big yet, let me ring along. I play my latest record, but you wouldn't sing along. And they can sell a whole lot, you were halfway believe. I was trying to, I guess your man said to leave. Y'all done been back, I guess the gas ain't depleted. I'll extend it cause some cushion covered hand if you need it.
Those diamonds, you know what I'm saying?
Now when they ask you who I am, you act as if you was the reason. Autobiographic, how you documented all my secrets. You a demon, but still I'm John Henry, working hard in every season, believe it. Henry gon' cut that wood. By any means, and it means everything to me. Rusty railroad, there's no telling what's going on. Steaming, steaming. You the motor to my motive. Got me working harder than a locomotive, baby. I'm the hero around this. You can save all that complaint. Cause you were saying that I'm a big fish. In a small pond, anyway. I wanna help everybody before myself. No, I'm the first thing from self. I'm selfless.
This is what people need to understand. When you see us in the street, in the nice trucks, the Rangers, the Benzes, whatever vehicles we in, when we copped our houses, when we did all of that, we did that off a hard, earned side artist, grinding, mixtape hustle. I get a verse for you here, I write this here for you on the low.
I'm great.